And you know, in the last video, we have set our text area and text box for title. Text area, we will install a new package. So you can refer last video. In this video, also, we will install a new package for form validation. It's called validate. Validate is packaged by vue.js. I hope so. You just need to install other thing I will tell you here. You just open your terminal, just put it command, it will install. And in the app.js, you have to import this with two lines. Import view, we already have import validate from validate, and we don't use validate. Just copy these two lines and paste in your app.js. Here you will put here, save it. Just close this app.js. Inside your main blade, not blade, actually view of vue.js file, here we'll import our script library, call it, you can say first of all required, and minimum length. Minimum length is function is already, you can say validate, lipo library, and validators. That's it. Now we will use to these two parameter inside our validations. So for that, call it validations. Okay, and inside this your title, it will be your text box name, v model content, everything, anything you can use here. Just put required, okay, and comma after the function. Just save it, and in the text box simply put a v if. We will say if our text box is empty, just display my custom message. For that, in the library, they define validations is short name with $V. You just put here $V and your title. Okay, inside validate V dot title is required. Okay, that's it. You will say this required. That's it. Here you will say please enter title. Okay, it will show when this command will run. Okay, just save it, reload. Okay, it's by default showing this because your text box is empty. It is real time, just put is gone. That's it. I will use a class for text danger by bootstrap. Just reload, and you can see please enter title. If someone will click enter title, it will gone. Now second parameter is minimum length. For that, just put a one sorry here, put here, it is a function is 4 means minimum length is 4 is user put 1 2 3 4, error message will gone. Otherwise error message will show if digit character under 4. Okay, and this is the custom, you can use anything here. Let me show you one by one. Here you have put class for adjacent for the red color danger, and we if simply put not v dot title dot which your custom parameter. Okay, please enter is your custom message, use anything, at least 4. Just save it, reload. Now try to enter under 4, and you can see please enter at least 4. 3, 4. It's gone because it's satisfy your validation. Now I tell you, I want to tell you, this is the custom. Just put here anything and use here as your parameter. Save it. Everything will be fine. You can say @kr simply because error message display. That's why we need to enter more than 4. Yeah. Is gone. Now make it also validate this content. So for that, just put here copy paste delete content required. Please enter content. Please fill the content and think. And here you will say content simply required. Reload. Here you can see fill the content. First of all, your title. After that, this is a simply a lot message, the title. Okay, this was our validation. Okay, I think it's good. You use and tell me your experience about this package, how it's working. You can check its GitHub also here. Okay, this is the code. Anything you can use here. Everything is between 20, 30 minimum length, maximum length you can use. And tell me your experience in comment. So, thank you. See you in the next video. We will insert the data to database. Okay, thank you.